So what are the requirements for this year's video?
Well, whatever you do with this year's video, please, please, please do not make it worse than last year's freshman video. It was really painful to watch.
Oh, rubber ducky, you're the one. You make bath time lots of fun. Rubber ducky.
Alright, will do.
In 5, 4, 3, 2.
I hate sharing a locker with you. You know what? Fine. Here's $200. Let me have the locker.
Alright, you have fun with that.
My own locker.
Dude, I haven't seen one of these in so long, bro. Dude, I bet I could even fit in it. Yo!
Help! Help me!
2 hours later.
School, I just got my eyes out of it!
I made some fresh spaghetti tacos for you.
Yes!
Oh, yeah.
Hey, can I have the last one?
No, you can't. You want it? You really
want
it?
Yeah, I want
it. Oh! How does that look? How do you like it now?
Thanks a
like
lot, Spencer.
Get out, try it, loser.
Hey!
And put it in. I can't bring myself
to
eat it.
Oh my god.
Two.
I'm Carly.
And I'm Sam.
And this is iCarly.
Okay, so today's episode's a little different. We're gonna take a look back on all of our favorite scenes. Let's go.
My favorite bit would probably have to be...
Idiot Farmer.
I love your squirrel.
Ma'am, this is a mustache.
It's so cute.
It's not a squirrel.
Alright, my favorite memory would have to be getting an attention with Mr. Stone.
And you'll notice that the food coloring diffused around this beaker of water, right? Because that's what diffusion does. Sam, do you want to get kicked out of this class?
Yes, it's my dream!
My favorite episode of iCarly probably has to be... What is that?
Neville, what are you doing here?
Can I be involved?
No! Get out!
Ah!
That Triton kid is so annoying.
Need to find a way to get back at him.
Why don't you guys just make a plan?
What are you guys talking about?
Nothing. Go away.
Get pranked!
The next morning.
So, why'd you call us in here?
Well, I called you in here because I saw the prank she pulled on Neville. And don't you think she cut this kid some slack?
Well, I guess so. But he can't help that he's from Triton.
Pranks.
You know what? I think we need to make it up to him.
Welcome to Pawtucket!
We're rolling in 5, 4, 3, 2...
I'm Carly.
And I'm Sam.
And this is iCarly. Today we want to introduce you guys a very special guest.
Neville Papperman,
our newest Pawtucket freshman! So Neville, why Pawtucket?
Well, you see, I'd actually like to win a sports game, and Triton is just overall trash, so...
Well, you heard it here first, folks. 10 out of 10 would not recommend.
We interrupt this regularly scheduled program for a quick commercial break.
What's Gibby thinking about?
As if to say, hurry boy, it's waiting there for you.